And stay-at-home orders are still in effect for cities across the state, including in Fresno and Clovis. But with the weather heating up, many people are heading outdoors. KC24's Angelica Leilani reports.
From riding bikes to walking dogs, Fresno's Woodward Park was packed with folks on Saturday taking advantage of this summer-like weather during the coronavirus pandemic.
After, you know, working from home all week, it's nice to see people out, you know, on their bikes, walking, jogging. The weather's nice. It's starting to get hot here in Fresno.
In the city of Fresno, the parks are still closed, but the trails are open and they've become popular.
We still have to get our exercise with the gyms closed and stuff like that.
While it's nice to see people out, the CDC is still recommending social distancing and wearing masks. Though many were not wearing them, Samuel Land says he's not worried.
Not a whole lot, like, honestly. Yeah, I think out here we're keeping our distance, so it's, you know, I don't really think about it too much.
Meanwhile, over in Clovis, Dry Creek Park had a lot less foot traffic. The playground still blocked off with yellow caution tape, but a few folks opted for picnics instead.
We got some takeout food and a drink from Sonic, and we just came out to enjoy being away at the park. You can't access everything, but we're able to socially distance and enjoy nature and each other's company.
Ruth Schmock, a mother of three, says it's nice to get a break with friends.
It's not often that I get out, so the weather's really perfect today, especially in the shade.
And as the weather continues to heat up, many will want to take to the water. But on Facebook, Fresno County shared a post reminding people county-owned parks are still closed. Angelica Leilani, KC24 Local News. That matters.